Can I interest you in something? I've got the finest selection of previously owned armor and weaponry this side of Val Royeaux. Why pay through the nose for new equipment when you can buy like new for much, much less? Oh, here and there. Look, that's really not important. The important thing is, it's cheap. And just as good as what you'd find at a smithy. Oh, of course. And remember, everything's covered by Farron's 24-hour...
Yes? Oh? What was this about? I worried this might happen. I hoped it wouldn't be you who came for me. I have no choice. Forgive me, Warden, but I cannot go back with you.
You've done me a service. That fool Imrek was barking for a week. Are all humans so touched? You are free to enter Orzammar, Grey.
A trust follow, Warden.
Spare a few bitch for an old man.
Do you think the tower is ever going to get back to what it was, Wyn?
I don't know. A great number of people died.
It is the Assembly who makes a king, and a king who nominates his successor. None of it is carried in the blood.
Or, as now, when someone tries using the Assembly to pull a coup. Who's to say what my father said in his final hours, when the usurper Harrowmont was the only one by his side?
I'll have you thrown in prison.
You've bitten off more than you can chew!
Handlers, separate these Deshers and the Diamond Quarter. I will not have Balin incite a riot.
You not speak that way about the man who should be king!
Especially in front of outsiders. I find that sodding fool, I'll have him in the Legion.
Excuse me, do you have a moment?
Greetings! What was I saying? Right, yeah, I have some lovely...
You look like you're not from around here. I've been trying forever to find someone. I don't suppose you've heard of something called the Circle? Then I'm truly honored. I've never met an actual mage. Is it true you can manipulate nature's forces with your mind? Like you were born with lyrium in your veins?
Don't let the glamour fool you, child. Wielding magic is a dangerous occupation and a great responsibility.
Trying to reach someone there for years. I've sent missives with every caravan, but I never get a reply. I want to know if they would accept me for study. That would be wonderful. My name is Dagna, daughter of Janar of the Smithcast. Tell them I've already begun reading the Tevinter Imperium's Verticum Kadab. Did you know the Imperium?
Does that lead out to the Deep Roads? I hear they're crawling with darkspawn. Oh, this is grand. The noble houses
Lord
do love their luxuries.
Lord Harrelon is the voice of tradition and stability.
News of the hour. Two more clans endorsed Lord Balin as the new king. Change is inevitable, and it must come quickly.
The assembly is in session. Enter quietly if you wish to observe.
Your mind has gone to dust if you think we would pass such a writ. Half our houses would go broke without the surface trade.
The proposal is only effective until we have a king to ensure we are respected by the surfacers.
Leaving you conveniently positioned to take over all contracts. I'll see your head on a pike first.
Deshers, lords and ladies of the assembly. I've already doubled the guard to prevent violence. Must I summon more?
Steward Bandalore, Balin's sympathizers are tying our hands with trivialities. They may as well open us to the sky.
I suggest we put the matter to a vote.
And I suggest you have a taste of my family's mace.
Enough. The assembly is in recess until the members can regain control of their emotions.
I heard there is a Grey Warden here. I am Doolin Farrender, second to Lord Harrelmont, King Endrin's own choice as successor. Word is spreading that the surface may suffer a blight. It is shameful we are not in a better position to help. In an ordinary time, Lord Haramont would be honored to meet you. Unfortunately, we've already caught more than one of Balin's spies approaching Haramont under a pretense of friendship. So I'm afraid I won't be able to take your word. If you want to speak to Haramont, you will need to prove he can trust you. You're asking the King of Orzammar to send armies to the surface, but Orzammar has no king and we have no army. Right now, the men who should be fighting Darkspawn are brawling in the street. If you want Lord Haramont's time now, you'll have to prove you have no intention of turning against him later. If you wish to show you have no loyalty to Balin, then work against him. Balin is hosting a proving today. The Deshers take it very seriously. And unfortunately, Balin found some way to blackmail or intimidate House Haramont's best fighters into stepping down. That would be enlightening. Though I hope you won't pry too deeply into things they don't wish revealed. If you wish to show your loyalty, enter the proving as his lordship's champion. Balin would never work with anyone who humiliated him in that way. Haramont would have no fear of meeting with you then. Excellent. The arena is located off the commons. The key fighters we lost were Guidon and Beisel. You can look for them in the fighters' preparation chambers if you need to find me again.
A new offensive is required against the Darkspawn, says Lord Balin.
Lord Balin suspected of personally defacing statues of the Paragon.
It'll be 2 years tomorrow.
So, I've been hearing rumors.
So tell me, was the Tower of Magi everything you thought it would be?
Abominations running rampant, Templars ready to slaughter every mage in... each other in the arena, do they? I mean, why would anyone find that entertaining?
Look, I already told the Proving Master I withdrew. Do you have to keep harassing me? Nor I you, but it's pretty obvious who you're working for. So I take it you weren't sent here to find out if I withdrew from the Proving. In that case, never mind. Don't think there's anything you can say to shame me that I haven't already told myself.
The Proving will begin shortly. I'm sure you can find a place in the stands. Or were you here to take part in the fight? Well, that's a surprise. Let me just put you into the schedule here. Now, is there a particular name you wish listed? We'll just call you Grey Warden, seeing as those human names are a real burr to pronounce. We actually have an opening in the first round. Are you ready to start? That's what I like to hear. I will warn you, though. This is your last chance to make preparations or meet the competition. Once the fights begin, there are no new additions to the roster. Do you want to start or would you like some time? The fighters' quarters are behind the ring. Go down to the ring then. I'll be right there. This is a glory proving. Fought under the eyes of the Paragons of Orzammar to honor the memory of King Endrin. First up is Suwan of the Warrior Cast. Many of you remember when Suwan made history as a lad of 12 by defeating his own father in this very ring. Today, he fights as a champion for Prince Balin. Opposing him in Lord Herrimont's name is a member of the famed Grey Wardens.
In the name of House Idoukan and our future King Balin,
first warrior to fall is vanquished. Fight!
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Exciting start, Warden. Suwan is rarely trounced, and so thoroughly. Are you ready for your next opponent? Excellent! Let us go. This is a glory proving. Fought under the eyes of the Paragons of Orzammar to honor the memory of King Endrin. This round, Herrimont's champion takes on the notorious duo, the Warrior Cast Twin Terrors, now fighting for Prince Balin, the Aja, and Lukjam.
May the stone honor you.
When you fall.
First warrior to fall is vanquished. Fight!
Got it. So you can get off my back.
That was an exciting bout. 2-on-1, and you took them both easily. Are you ready for your next opponent? Excellent! Let us go. This is a glory proving. Fought under the eyes of the Paragons of Orzammar to honor the memory of King Endrin. Herrimont's champion has held the field so far. But how will he do against one of the legendary Silent Sisters? We'll find out as the Warden faces Lady Hanashan, who proves her worth to Paragon Ashtith the Grey by cutting out her own tongue. And to our Prince Balin by fighting in his name. First warrior to fall is vanquished. Fight! Herrimont will be pleased, Warden. The Silent Sister's support was a great boost for Balin. Are you ready for your next opponent? Excellent! Let us go! This is a glory proving, fought under the eyes of the Paragons of Orzammar to honor the memory of King Endrin. This round is paired combat. Just as Kiachet fought as King Bloodvik II, defending our empire, so have dwarves always fought alongside a second. Master of all weapons, prisoner of none, Volchek Ivo has never won the same way twice. What will he do today, lords and ladies? And will it win the day for Prince Balin? Grey Warden, choose your second, for you face Volchek Ivo and Valanz. Last one standing will be declared victor. Fight! Volchek Ivo is one of the best this arena has seen, Warden. Aramont picked wisely. Are you ready for your next opponent? Excellent! Let us go! This is a glory proving, fought under the eyes of the Paragons of Orzammar to honor the memory of King Endrin. Only two warriors remain, fighting for his royal cousin Balin, the Jotun Idukan, has led his team to triumph over every unit so far. Challenging him on behalf of Lord Aramont, the Grey Warden has risen from nothing to stand at the competition summit. Each will lead a full unit of four soldiers to see once and for all whom the ancestors favor.
You fight well, but your judgment is questionable. The throne will never leave House Idukan.
Last one standing will be declared victor! Fight!